Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the language on Amazfit watches. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Tap the crown to open the app menu, and then find and open the Settings app. Scroll down the settings and select Preferences. Scroll down the preferences and tap on Watch Language. You can select Follow Phone's language to make it so that your watch is the same language as your phone. Or you can scroll down and find and select the language you would like to change your watch into. Your watch's language will change immediately. You can also change your watch's language from your phone. To do this, open up the Zepp app and tap Profile from the bottom right corner. Then tap your watch's name at the top. Tap Watch Settings. Choose System Language from the bottom of the settings. Then find and tap on the language that you would like to change your watch into. Tap OK at the top right, and your watch's language will change to the language that you selected. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Amazfit tips and tricks.